Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is Video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about Azure AD. So, what is Azure AD? Azure Active Directory, or Azure AD for short, is Microsoft's move to build a cloud-based directory service. It was designed to be the user authentication mechanism for Azure, Microsoft's cloud solution that provides compute and application infrastructure. Azure AD enables organizations to authenticate, authorize, and manage user access to Azure server instances, Office 365, and other Azure services. It also enables organizations to have single sign-on access to select web applications. However, it is important to note that Azure Active Directory was not intended to be the cloud replacement for the traditional on-prem Microsoft Active Directory. Rather, Azure AD is a complement to Microsoft's traditional directory services platform. Specifically, organizations will still require an on-prem Active Directory instance combined with Azure AD to fully sync users and manage access to cloud and on-prem Microsoft resources. Of course, therein lies the problem for most IT admins with respect to Azure AD. Ideally, IT admins would be able to leverage a single cloud-based directory services platform that could securely manage and connect users to virtually any IT resource without anything on-prem. The good news is that a next-generation cloud directory has emerged that can do just that. It's called JumpCloud Directory as a Service, and it is effectively Active Directory reimagined for the modern era. Contact JumpCloud to learn more about the Directory as a Service platform and to see how Azure AD stacks up to it. You can also sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself, or continue watching for more JumpCloud videos.